a benefit for the American Cancer Society. So if you see somebody coming out there with a skin cap and his hands wide open, I promise you that person will give every penny you can give him to the American Cancer Society. Also, feel free to throw cigarettes up here. If you're giving up drinking tonight, hold on to those beer bottles. Tell us about it later. We're going to start out with a song about our home state, Rhode Island. Yeah! To Florida to die. We call this and them the Snowbirds.
You're gonna wanna be a pirate when the
welcome someone new to our band. He's played once before with us on a little sneak preview this Wednesday we did unannounced. John Stout, the new drummer in our band. Come on, let's go. Let's go around now. Lenny on keyboards. Over here. Trip on the autohar.
Backing vocals.
Bill on bass. Rob.
Guitar.
And I'm James. Listen. Why would, I'm not supposed to say anything. John's first time in a real date with us and everything. First date and everything. He decided to bring his parents along. It just reminds me of my parents for a minute. And I want to talk about my mom for a minute, if you don't mind. We played this song too many times, I guess. But yeah, all right. All of you had a mom, so you know how it is. But how many of you had a mom that was as kind as my mom? All right, the woman wasn't very pretty, but she sure was stupid. She got me a dog with something extra. We call that extra, but we call the dog Foamy. Yes, thank you.
Name. And then one day I saw a trace of some stuff.
something real. Short. Real important. Something that's affecting every single one of you. Something very sinister. Worse than my tie. More devious than those bozos that want to put the warning labels on albums. More dangerous than alcohol. More widespread than, dare I say it, sex. Yeah, we're going to sing about cults and what they do to young people. And about the most dangerous cult of them all. The cult that worships Kitty Carlisle. Vacation that sucks. American Cancer Society, why don't we right now?
Sea monkey love.
No. Why don't we right now, all of you people that want to make a step right now, come on, brothers and sisters, throw a cigarette up here. Show me you want to quit. Come on, somebody throw some cigarettes up here. You only have two left.
Nobody smokes.
Come on. Nobody smokes? We've got a cancer-free crowd out here. Come on now. Anyway, we'd like to thank you all for coming. The American Cancer Society thanks you. And those of you who would have gotten in the future because we're making so much money for it here tonight, thank you. So if you want to make a tax-deductible contribution to the American Cancer Society, please feel free to do so. Right now, we're going to talk to you about a little picnic in the woods. This song is called Friend for Lunch. Okay, we have a very special event going on here tonight. Forget about the benefit for a minute. Not that that wasn't important enough, but tonight is somebody's birthday. I'm gonna tell you. And as my present to him, I'm going to sit out an entire song without singing, okay? How's that? It's Pablo's birthday! Happy birthday, Pablo! Woo! You can figure out the name of this song by the time we get to the third break. Here we go. Hit it, Robbie, baby. So please, don't pee in my pool! Here. Is Tom around? Oh, here he comes.
stop.
Okay, some of you came here Wednesday, you know it already. We don't use a live actor anymore for industrial accidents. It got kind of hairy, people were getting scared. And still, Wednesday night, four people fainted when they saw the reenactment of Tom getting his head cut off. Please, this is only a facsimile. This is not a real head. I say it over and over again, and I'll see four of you rush to call the police. This is not a real head, okay? It looks pretty real, but this is just a facsimile. This is for our song, Industrial Accidents, which we're gonna do right now. A delightful little song about decapitation.
Regular.
Thank you. I'll bet you know the guy that sings the next one. Dinner Elvis impersonator.
Thanks. Good night.